In any case, the good doctor could do better, in my opinion. Perhaps now he will. I'm sorry to hear about her murder. She was a patient here, but increasingly began to stop by socially. Mr. Baxter apparently attacked the doctor yesterday. It was after hours, but the doctor did have a cut on his cheek. Poor man.
I'm quite angry, actually. I was having such terrific results. I felt like a new man. Much more vigorous and outgoing. But the doctor has ended the prescription altogether for no reason.
Has been so distant lately. I believe she has a misplaced affection for her doctor, the cat. I would make a much more appropriate husband, and the wedding is planned. Prudence and I are engaged to be married. I'm desperate to see her. She should be by any moment. She had something important to tell me. I'm worried she's going to break off the engagement.
I saw her kissing my man in the park, didn't I? I followed her to the street yesterday, but lost her. I'll come every day if need be, until I catch her again. That trollop better promise to let him alone, or I'll give her what for. He's all mine, I tell you. All the girls want a bit of Baxter, but they can't have him. You ask him yourself, he lives just that way.
Get to don't work then.
Wisdom, we can clean.
Oh, God, it's true. I couldn't help myself. The powder unleashed a creature within me. He seduced the innocent Prudence and then killed her to prevent us from marrying. It's too, too horrible.
I knew something was amiss with the medical powder, but didn't understand until you found those papers. Well done.
Off to the clink with you.
One,
Huh.